What is significant about this attempt, and what are we expecting to happen?
Sure. So as you mentioned, it's the second time ever that SpaceX will be launching a fully stacked Starship system. So that's the Starship spacecraft on top of its massive Super Heavy booster. And, you know, I can't tell you what we expect. Last time when it launched, Elon mentioned, you know, excitement would be guaranteed. Preferably, we're looking to see them do quite a bit better than last time. If you watch the first launch attempt, they did, you know, have a few engine failures, and then the rocket started spinning out of control, and SpaceX was forced to intentionally destroy it. So the goal, hopefully, is to get a little farther than last time.
Loren, just outline the rocket science from countdown 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, liftoff. What happens thereafter?
Sure. So at liftoff, presumably all 33 Raptor engines at the base of Super Heavy will ignite, lifting off the entire rocket. Roughly 2.5 minutes into flight, we're going to be looking at this thing called stage separation. So that's Super Heavy and Starship separating. And something that SpaceX will be testing on this flight is known as hot staging. So the engines on the Starship spacecraft will ignite briefly while that Super Heavy booster is still attached, giving it a bit of a kick and pushing it away. That's something that SpaceX changed from the first launch, and it's the only thing, they can only test it during flight, so that's gonna be something exciting to watch. And then if all goes well, hopefully Starship will continue on reaching near orbit and doing almost a full lap around the Earth before it comes down off the coast of Hawaii.